Good morning, Devils Lake High School. I'm Charlie, and here are your announcements for Monday, November 25th. If any students are in need of extra clothes, shoes, coats, etc., our DLHS closet is full. Many items have been donated to the school for this purpose. Contact Mr. Counts if you would like to take a look and set up a time. Upcoming Ask Me, 2:30 in the Global if interested. December 2nd, Medical Lab Technician. Students, lunch accounts, be sure to keep your account current or an alternate meal will be provided. Please make your payments in the high school office. Thank you. Boys and girls basketball practice starts today. Be sure to have all your paperwork and fees paid in the activities office or you don't practice. Today, band concert at 7 p.m. Tuesday, boys hockey at Botno, released at 1:45 to leave at 2. Girls hockey versus West Fargo Cheyenne, wrestling at Grand Forks Red River. Thursday, Friday, no school. For lunch, brunch for lunch, potatoes, fresh veggies, fruit, and milk. And your weather is a high of 32, low of 23, and a 10% chance of precipitation.
Quote of the day, excuses are monuments that build bridges to nowhere. Why would you want to build a bridge to nowhere? Mr. Widmer. And the winner of the week is Michaela Groton. Congratulations. Remember, everyone, submit quotes so that you can win. Have a great day. That was your morning announcements.